What's up, guys? Jedi Warrior here, and now it's time for part 39 of the Mortal Kombat Armageddon strategy guide. And this video's combatant is Dagon, the antagonist of the conquest mode. He's Taven's brother, and like Taven, he was awakened for the quest to defeat Blaze, but unlike Taven, he was awoken too early, and something about that made him unbalanced. And in order to find out information about the quest, he killed his and Taven's parents. He's also the former of the Red Dragon Clan, which I found him kind of interesting, but I prefer Taven. But this one does have some fun moves. Fiery hands, low circle forward or right. Just a fireball. Rolling hatred, low circle or high circle to the right or forward. It doesn't have those two punches at the end, but you can combo a lot off of that. Framing shoulder. And of course, what's this one called? I don't remember what that one's called. Dang it. But you can do a lot of combos like ramming shoulder into fiery hands. Or no, rolling hatred into fiery hands. Rolling shoulder, rolling hatred into ramming shoulder. Oh, didn't know his work. Hang on. That's his throw, just a standard throw. You can do... I can't get that one to land for some reason. I just got it a minute ago. You can do, rolling hatred into that one I can't remember. There it landed. But you can also do that move into a few combos. So his combos are up, up, left, or left, left, up. Left, left, down also works. His sword combos, he has left, left, up. Left, left, right. Oh, that's a knockdown. And left, left, down, which is a four hitter. Oh, not what I wanted to do. But you can do rolling shoulder into up, up, down. Left, left, down. You can also do it in up, up, or left, left, down, or left, left, up. Okay, that's the one that works fully. You can do the shoulder... or the rolling hatred into left, left, right with the sword out. But Dagon's definitely got some fun moves and fun combos. So overall, when it comes to combat, I kind of prefer Dagon, but when it comes to character, I prefer Taven. But that's it for now. Peace out.